I can have some color. I can be brown. There is no rabbit brown. I can be brown, I can be orange, I can be white. Ayo. Yes, cat. Kucing itu kan dominan dengan bulu. Right? But I said brown color. There is no kelinci brown coklat. Banyak. Okay, next one. The next one here. 1, 2, 3. Oh, the last one. We have 3 games. This is my part, and the next will be your part. Alright. I'm. I'm thinking. I'm thinking. Some of the girl will use me to make them beautiful. Yeah. In this class, there is a girl use that kinds of thing. You can make it in your body, but I will not make it specify which body is it. But it can make you to make your body beautiful in your in the part of your head. It's like accessories. What is it?
Mirror.
Masa dipakai mirrornya di kepala no lah?
Oh, pakai di kepala.
Kan Miss bilang part of the head, bagian kepala. I can be like, no, I'm not long. Remember, I'm not long. I'm small. Small, I'm small. Not bundle.
Necklace.
No.
Earring.
Yes, earring. So now, guys, they are the winner. So, the point is
one by one.
Yes, one, and this is the part. To conclude, who will be the winner? So, come on, decide it. Who will be the speaker from your group? What I did before. So, for example, I'm just his leader. I will give you a thing, and you can tell the your group who can guess if your group can guess. It means you're the winner. The same with your group. But here, I will stand here and I will see and I will listen you. I will listen them. Okay, do you get it?
No. Mami dengar Miss.
Jadi sama yang kayak Miss tadi kasih clue.
Iya, tapi saya enggak ngomong cuma.
Ya kamu ngomong, tapi yang ngasih sesuatu.
No. Jadi kalau ngomong itu berarti sama dong kayak Miss yang tadi, bukan? Jadi contohnya gini.
Yeah, that's correct.
So I will see the back. Oh, who can guess? Okay.
Kamu
tak jawab.
Come on.
Who are diligent in the body gesture? Come on. So listen, the audience can speak whatever you ini she said no something like that. Okay. So but use English, don't speak in Indonesia.
How?
Okay. Come on. Who is the leader here?
Jadi aku yang suruh gini, maunya apa gitu ya?
Iya, kamu dari latar.
This is the first, come on.
Itu liatin, Mbak.
Iya, aku liatin. Come on. 1, 2, 3, go. Guess your friend.
Girl.
dulu. You can use your mobile to make the the dictionary. It's okay. You can use your mobile to see the dictionary. No.
Homoseksual.
That's why you can speak whatever you want to speak. Up to you. Okay? Come on. You are.
Oh, what?
Listen.
Ah.
Sumpah dari gimana gak bisa nebak.
sampai kesibuk enggak ada yang sulit.
Tuh,
ada yang bisa.
Kita kan Inggris
loh. Oke, so guys. Do you practice your English?
Yes.
And I'm curious.
Pirate.
Udah banyak pramugari.
Do you think you are practicing your English? You just start to listen when I'm talking in front. You just start to be amazing and
English listen. Yes, Miss. Mencari tahu itu tapi apa bahasa Inggris?
That's why you can make you can reach your vocabulary.
Jadi kalau punya banyak kosakata, you if you have enough vocabulary, you can speak whatever you want.
Yeah.
Structure is easy. Vocabulary is difficult. Okay, let's conclude our meeting today. We are studying about predicate. Remember, predicate can be as a verb, as a linking verb. Kita ulangi ya. Predicate can be as a verb, can be as a linking verb, and also as a modal auxiliary. As a verb, it is an action.
Remember, action. If you do action, if you have action, it means verb. But it's just like to be is. Okay, is MR, that is linking verb. But if that's can, may, will, shall. Yeah, that's modal auxiliary. There are so many, and etc. My. Okay, this is modal auxiliary. So remember, we have studied, kita telah belajar tentang predicate. Predicate can be as a verb. It means you are doing an action. So remember, if big, ada nggak actionnya kalau dibilang besar? Emang besar itu bisa apa? Bisa jalan nggak? Bisa gini nggak? It's just to describe. It means adjective, kata sifat. Kata sifat itu mendeskripsikan nggak? Yes. Anjas, are you here?
Maybe no. Maybe I still.
Dia masih ingat Sule.
Ya, jadi kata sifat itu menjelaskan sifat.
Contohnya nih, ini putih. Putih itu sifat. Hitam, putih. Hitam itu sifat. So, that's not verb. Remember, verb, it means you are doing an action. An action. Noun, it means kata benda.
Aku noun gak ya?
Just think of yourself and think of your around of you. Okay?
Adjective, it describe yours, describe something. Adjective, kata sifat. Describe. And the last one, adverb, kata keterangan.
Keterangan. Kalau ada keterangan berarti ada how. Bagaimana? Bagaimana dia berbicara? Dia berbicara sangat bagus. Well, it means that is adverb. Well, dengan baik, dengan jelas, clearly.
How berarti menerangkan, right? Menerangkan, to explain. To explain something,
it means explain something, to answer the question of how.
Menjawab pertanyaan dari bagaimana.
So remember there are four things. The first is noun, the second is adjective, adverb, and
verb.
Noun is kata benda, and adjective is kata sifat, and verb is kata keterangan, verb is kata kerja. Here, verb, we will study about verb. It means action, and linking verb, it's to be. Remember, to be, what is to be? What is to be? Is
am.
And then modal L?
Auxiliary.
It can be like can, may,
will,
shall.
Do
you get it?
Yeah. Do you have questions so far? Do you have question?
Berarti yang tingkatan itu bukan hanya kata kerja ya?
Tingkatannya?
Tadi itu bigger, ada juga.
No, that's not verb. That is adjective, kinds of adjective, big. Yeah, adjective, kata sifat. Okay, this is our lesson today. Itu pelajaran kita untuk hari ini. I'm going to ask you something. This is our first TTM. Please write down in like a paper and note. What kinds of method did you suggest to me? How do you impress me? What is your impression in this first class? For me. If you cannot make in English, you can make in Bahasa Indonesia, as long as I understand what are you talking. Come on now.
No.
I'm waiting. Apa yang perlu saya tingkatkan?
Oh.
Apa sarannya? Bagaimana pendapat Anda tentang saya?
Yeah.
Jadi saya nanti baca untuk selanjutnya. I'm correcting myself. For me. You don't need to speak, guys. Just write it. Now, come on. Ayo. This is my invitation to evaluate myself. Come on, guys. I'm waiting. Thank you. For the second TTM offline, will you come?
Yeah.
Yeah, please come, yeah?
Yes, of course.
Yeah.
Inshallah.
Yes?
I ask.
Okay.
May Almighty. Saya pernah.
May Almighty God. Answer this mic. I'll make you the description.
Oh.
How can in one sentence there are two auxiliary verb, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Next. Just remind me, yeah.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. Yes. But tonight I will arrive in my dormitory around 10 o'clock.
Okay.
Jadi nanti paling cepat itu nyampe di dormi di asrama itu jam 10 malam.
Sampai
yes. Just yes. Remind me, yeah. Are you? Okay, I'm waiting for your paper. Okay, guys, so that's all our meeting for today. Yeah, I'm very glad to be here. May God, you can also come next, yeah? Thank you so much.
Wah, dia lebih panjang soal cintanya.